Both taking truth will give moksha. Neither karma will give moksha nor jnana will give moksha. You have to take both karma and jnana, then moksha is possible. This is what is samuchaya paksha. If that were the case, if Lord Krishna had said samuchaya, what could happen? Samuchaya means what? Both karma and jnana. What is Abhinav's question? If knowledge is superior to karma, why do you drag me to karma? Now this phrase, if knowledge is superior to karma, is it proper? If both are told, Krishna said, I am not told you that way. I told you both. Well, so that's why it is not possible. The question itself is wrong. Anupapanna means improper. It is wrong. Now let us see further. And the same thing is explained further.
Arjunayate. बुद्धिकर्मणि स्वयानुष्ठेया इति युक्ते या कर्मणः जायते बुद्धिः सा अपि उक्ता एव इति तस्मिन् कर्मणि घोरे मां नियोजयति केशव
Arjunayate, in case if Lord Krishna has told Arjuna like this, Buddhi karmani svaya anushtheye iti ukte. Samuchaya means what? Both. Buddhi, what buddhi is? Be careful about this word buddhi. We know buddhi means?
Intellect.
It's a buddhu. Buddhi nahi hai. Buddhi Redu. Buddhu. So we know buddhi. But buddhi also means knowledge. So in Bhāsya we should be very careful about such words. See the context and then take the meaning. So buddhi. Buddhi also means knowledge. Buddhi karmani. If Lord Krishna had told Arjuna that we have to take to both, what about buddhi means? Atma jnana. Karma, non-karma, karmani, that is buddhi. Tvaya anushtheye. You have to take to. Iti ukte. Now tell me, Lord Krishna has told about Bhavi Dharma. Both. Then how can the question be possible? Why are you asking me to take to karma? Krishna will say, I have to take to both. You can't accuse that why are you dragging me to karma, Bhura karma, when Lord Krishna has asked, take to both. So therefore, it is okay. Ya karmana jayate buddhi. Knowledge superior to karma, jayati superior to karma, sāti ukta eva. That also is what told by whom? Krishna, why both yet talk? Yes, I say both. Say both is yet, teach both or not? Teaching one, can he ask me to take both? Abhi has to say, otherwise it's simple, you can read yourself. So that is very teacher's good. The difficult portion is whether you can read simple. You can read that yourself. So, that also is not true. That's not true. So that means, Sāti uttāyava. Sāti means what? That superior knowledge is already elsewhere, already told. Then, how can this question is possible? Satkim karmani ghore mām niyojati keshava iti prasna. Na satanjana upapadyate. this question by who? Arjuna, how do you drag me to Ghora Karma? Not ordinary karma. Karma where who are to be killed? Bhishma, Drona, Guru are to be killed. How do you drag me to be killed? Nakasankana upapasyate is not proper in any manner whatsoever. From any standpoint, Arjuna's actually it's a taunt. It is not a question. It's a taunt. Why do you drag me to get a better action if knowledge is superior to karma? Never it is proper.
proper in this context. What is it? Yadi punaha.
For a given single individual, taking to both karma and jnana are simultaneously are not possible. At the one and the same time, jnana and karma cannot be taken to, and therefore, take one first and the other later. Why jnana karma simultaneously not possible? For karma, what is indispensable? Deha tadatmya, I do. Is jnana what happened to deha tadatmya? It gets destroyed. How can deha tadatmya is not there and you ask to do karma? But deha tadatmya is there, how you can get rid of deha tadatmya? Means jnana and karma together practice is not possible. Sarva Krishna says, Arjuna, first take one and then take two. Is it not? Then the question will be possible. That is what we say. Etasya purushasya jnana karma no ho virodha. Because of virodha, that is contradiction, opposition between jnana and karma. Why? Jnana destroys deha tadātmya, karma presupposes deha tadātmya. Karma no ho virodha yugapat anushthāna. Yugapat means simultaneously. Anushthāna, performance. Performance of jnana and karma simultaneously na sambhavati, is not possible. It is because of this reason. It is bhinna purusha anushteyatvam. Bhinna purusha anushteyatvam. Jnana and karma have to be taken to by different persons. One who is eligible to form deha tadatmya giving up jnana. One who is not, karma. So that means these are two different things to be taken to by two different persons. Then what will happen? Arjuna special is proper. Anushetam bhagavata purva muktam seya. If he has said earlier, tataha, thereby, ayam prashnaha, upaprasnaha, this question by whom Arjuna is proper, upaprasnaha, is proper, correct. What is that question? Jayati kirityadi. Jayati kirityadi. That is, two different persons have to take to karma and jnana. Lord Krishna asked Arjuna to take to karma. He said, why did you not ask me to take to jnana? Because returns are higher. Whereas, if karma, what is that? What is that? Return what is that? Karma, what is that? Not ambiguous. Kalpana loss is that because I have to kill whom? Bhishma, Drona, Sarki, Tenkin, I have to kill. But here, you have paid Siddha Prajna. Why not that way? So that's what they say. It would have been proper. So, that way also it cannot be. Samasya is not possible. No, sir. Krishna did speak of samasya, but this Arjuna has not understood properly. Krishna chose together karma and upasana, jnana to be taken to, but Arjuna, because of buddhi mate, he is there not yet to carpet and dosho, mother, sabar, just other yet to. My buddhi is not working at all. because buddhiman there, so he didn't understand properly. Arjuna, you know, you know all that is. See, even the qualifications against Pashupata, shows the greatness of Sanskriti. Don't think Pashupata only mind here, buddhi is required. Strength is required. Buddhi, moral values, etc., they are very important. Because it should not be disputed. Suppose Pashupata after the hands of terror is forgotten. What will happen? So it cannot be. So that is what it is. Yes, Brahmastra conducted second day from Hedidra, Dhrunacharya didn't see. Brahmastra Kasam Sam and the beginning because his other name is doing. Finally, because of filial love, he is the duty part of it, but not totally. And that is why he got cut off. Now, if you say, Krishna told Samasya, but Arjuna due to awake, didn't understand Samasya, let us give.
अविवेकतः कृष्णकल्पनायामपि भिन्नपुरुषानुश्रेयत्वेन भगवतः प्रतिवचनं न उपपद्यते.
अविवेकतः ड्यू टु लैक् आफ् विवेक आन् द पार्ट् आफ् अर्जुन even though Lord Krishna spoke of Samasya, Prashna Kalpanayati. And imagine if knowledge is superior, why do you drag me to karma? It is this thing. Who's this thing? Arjuna, this thing. Api, Vidna Purushama Shaya Srena. Let us take for granted Arjuna committed a mistake. Krishna caught Samasya, Arjuna mistook it for individual study. What is the answer by Lord Krishna? Lokesmin vividha nishtha pura prokta mayanaga jnana yogena sankhyana karma yogena yogina. I have talked to two different persons, two sisters. Do you mean to say? By the time third chapter came, Lord Krishna forgot what is. Arjuna survey got taken for granted. Are you taking Lord Krishna to be forgetful? First he said, Samasya, and then he said, no, no, I made a mistake, and that's all wrong. Jnani, Atmanyana, Sankhya, Atmanyana, and Karmi, Karma. What would have been the answer? Arjuna, are you sleeping or not? Did I not tell you that both Jnana and Karma have to be taken to? Would have removed it? But the model is confirmed. Two different persons have to take to Jnana and Karma. From that standpoint also, is Lord Krishna has not spoken of Samasya. Avivekata prashna kalpanaya. If Arjuna's question was wrong because of lack of viveka, he mistook it to be Vinna Purusha, those Samasya taught what is taught by Krishna. Vinna Purusha Anusthiryatvena Bhagavata Prativajanam. Naupapadyate is not proper. What is not proper? Bhagavataha Prativacanam. Answer by Prativacanam. Who? Lord Krishna. What he says? Vinna Purusha Anusthiryatvena. Jnana and Karma have to be taken to by two different individuals, not by the one and the same person simultaneously. If one person has to take, it cannot be simultaneously in Kalantara. And there also order is there. परिवार फर्स्ट ज्ञान और कर्म फर्स्ट कर्म देश आराधन गति का भेदन वाले जीवन का कर्म हो जाता हर कैंडल फसल हुआ तय करता कर्म देता है यू गेट अंतर कर्मी देन गेट वॉट ज्ञान तो जीवन इंद्रिय फर्स्ट कर्म देन ज्ञान इज टू डिफरेंट पर्सन वन हैज गॉट देता आराधना कर्म वन हू डजंट हैव देता आराधना और टू गेट इट ऑफ देता आराधना ज्ञान दिस शुड बी ऑल द वर्ल्ड
समस्या
ఆత్మాచ because of this reason. కృష్ణాయ భూ సర్వజ్ఞ
speaks of moksha by jnana
alone and not by samasya, and this is the meaning of all Upanishads also.
एक अभिचार्य प्रार्थना
रिक्वेस्ट पावना भेटो उभय अनुपन्ना राम मैं उभय हो समस्या कम करे इफ साइमल्टेनियस प्रैक्टिस ज्ञान एंड कर्म इज पॉसिबल रिक्वेस्ट पावना भेटो इज नॉट करेक्ट इज नॉट करेक्ट एट ऑल. Whereas what Lord Krishna has said, already must be get told, definitely. Kuru Karmai Vatasma. Already told, one number two has told, that the duties to only come, continue. Not so good. Going to tell in post-part.
Kuru Karmaiva Tasmaha. Iti cha Jnana Nishtha Sambhavam. Arjunasya Avadharanena Dasya Yashati.
Really, what is required? Some part of Arjunan tells me definitely one of the two. What are the two? Jnana and Karma. Now, Krishna has obliged Arjuna. Is online. Where is fourth chapter? Fourth chapter, fifteenth verse is online. And you know what I said? Arjuna, you take to karma. What does it mean? Arjuna is not eligible for?
Yeah.
Simultaneous practice. Ruled out, knowledge ruled out for Arjuna. Take to karma only. So that's the original request and decision by whom Krishna shows that samachaya is wrong. Kuru karma eva tasma from chapter 4, verse 15. It is just what does it show? Arjuna says, jnana nishthaya asambhavam. Take care of them. Jnana Nishtha is given there. Not Jnana Nishtha Sambhava. Jnana Nishtha Yaha Asambhava. Asambhava. Arjuna Sya Avadharanena Dasvaisati. By ascertainment, by determining, Lord Krishna is going to tell Arjuna, you are not fit for jnana to take to karma only. Is it possible this samasya paksha is there? That is why Arjuna Krishna is proper to all this prasthavana now bhakti karma. Introduces the stanza Jayati Chet Iti.
Jayati Chet Iti.
So therefore, stanza is introduced. So far, it was Prastavana Bhakti. Second stanza, we have seen the stanza because you did not what is Krishna, what Arjuna asked of him. So Jayati Chet. Now, Bhaskara comments on the verse, the first verse. What we already seen, we comment it.
Jayati,
Jayati,
Shreyati,
Shreyati,
Chet,
Chet,
Yami,
Karmanaha
Sakasha,
Karmanaha Sakasha,
Chet,
Chet,
Tava,
Tava,
Mata,
Mata,
Arhit.
What is meant by Jayati? Shreyati. Meaning, should be familiar with such usage. Bhasha, Tavma, generally, in terms of sentences, they are bits and dashes. world meaning, place meaning, place at times concerned as a class in a proper sentence. See, there is a style of studying Bhashya. You should take help and broader and find out the original words of the mantra and color it. And then what comes after it is after 2 years that color goes. If you are left, you are left. How do you try after? I think that's very easy to happen. I think once you get accustomed, you don't need it. But in the beginning, there is some pratiksa required. So that is it. So that is a broad question to color the original word, automatically what happens? Highlight it. So whatever it what happens is what meaning is here. Next word comes. Otherwise, underline it. Okay. Underline. But this is better, vary, but that color creates a problem. Until somebody becomes a marketing, this color doesn't fit. Once you read it, declare that's the problem. Afterwards, it fits. Jayati meaning is Jayati. Example. Case. You have heard the meaning of say Yadi. But what is Yadi? Refer to Ishtar is okay. Bhashyakara presupposes you are supposed to know Yadi. If you don't know Yadi, ask someone or refer to Ishtar. Now see, Aapte, B.S. Aapte, practical Sanskrit English dictionary is a very useful dictionary. That is student dictionary for high school students. No. So this is practical Sanskrit English. Practical Motilal Nagda has got it. It costs about 1,000 rupees or so. If you are very serious, it is a very worth keeping a dictionary. Years after this, so that is actually first English, Sanskrit English dictionary is by Monier William. It is from London. He was the contemporary of Max Muller. In fact, Max Muller contested for that chair and he lost it. Anyway. But it is very clumsy. So this is based on that, but better version, amplification, same words are there, and this is what for at least for us Indians who are conversant with our culture. This is a bit afterwards it has been edited by the great scholar. For instance, dictionary is edited by 4 or 5 professors. And what we get is still available in one version. Handy edition is available in Tokyo. This is a bulky one. But you can't import it to India. You have to buy it. America will have to bring it. It will cost, I don't know how much it will cost now. It may cost 10,000-12,000. Probably not necessary. Those who refer very often, after they have to be exercised to this. For that it is okay. But it is, you can't import it to India. See, they have published. A Japanese publisher has a very fine paper, small print, but very clear print, very tissue paper, not tissue paper. A very special paper. Very handy. K is this yadi. If K. If karmanaha sakal yadi jayati chet karmanaha karmanaha amplified sakata from the standpoint of karma from karma te meaning of te for you, O Krishna, Mata, You can keep the habit of underlying by pencil. Let it be there for you afterwards. It is not separately marked at all that by marking pen. So there is a underlying by pencil. So te means guru, tava means mata from the verb, avipreta, intended, buddhi. Jāyati cet karmanaste mata buddhi. What is buddhi? Jnana. He janāvuna, janāvuna. Okay, so, for Krishna, if according to you, jnana is superior to karma, then there is janāvuna, then let us. Actually, here janāvuna, answer, that kim karmani gore maam jyojati ketava gets connected. But in between, Vatikara wants to tell you again in this context about samasya
paksha. Yadi, buddhi karmani samuchite ishte,
buddhi karmani samuchite ishte,
tada ekam shreyaha sadhanam,
tada ekam shreyaha sadhanam.
Iti, karmanaha jayati,
karmanaha jayati,
buddhi,
buddhi,
iti, karmanaha atirikta karanam,
karmanaha atirikta karanam,
buddhehe anupapannam,
buddhehe anupapannam,
avdhavena krutam syat,
avdhavena krutam syat.
Yadi, in case, buddhi karmanaha karmani samuchite ishte, ishte by Sarum, Bhagavata, and their Bhagavata ishte. If it is desired by Lord Krishna, the simultaneous practice of buddhi and karma, tada, tada, in that case, ekam shreya sadhanam iti. What does the beginner's question imply? Ekam pada. Just in definitely one thing. It can imply samuchaya or karma thinker or jnana thinker. Ekam pada. In that case, then say ekam shriya sadhati karma na that pada. If ekam shriya sadhati. So ekam means samuchaya is taught by Lord Krishna. What is our, what the Abhina is asked to do? Samuchaya, one or two. One, already told. By option between the karma and the jnana. So that is the case. If buddhi karma is samuchaya, it is bhagavata. If it is intended by Lord Krishna, both karma and jnana have been taken to the place. Ekam shreya sadhanam. Tadekam vada nishtitya yena shreya atmaya. Tell me one thing by this, I will get the shreya, the same in moksha. It is karmana jayati buddhi. Now what Krishna has taught us to Krishna Arjuna, not to Krishna but Arjuna, what Arjuna has done? Karmana jayati buddhi. He has distinguished jnana from where? Karma as to be. Is it possible if one samasya is to? So that's why jayati buddhi karma iti atirikta karanam. Atirikta karanam showing as excellent or showing differently or surpassing in nature. Buddhehe anupapannam. Distinguishing jnana from karma is wrong. If Arjuna wants one definite means And definitely means have left all already. Or Krishna has already told all of that. Together, practice Anupadnam. And that's why Buddha Anupadnam Arjuna Prakashya. It is wrong to say that Arjuna has committed a mistake of distinguishing knowledge from karma. If simultaneous practice will actually take us to why so will be told in the next sentence, we will see next
It is maintained upon